And today, I'm actually doing my 1K sub special. I'm doing this by myself, even though I do have a few friends in the game. So basically for this, what I'm gonna do is I was supposed to do a Q&A about 300, wow, that bounty. Like 300 subs ago. But as you can see, that kind of didn't happen. So I asked you guys to like leave comments and stuff, asking questions. And that's what I'm going to do now. I'm gonna basically do this a one shot kind of thing. So even if I die, I'm just gonna, unless I crash, I'm not redoing any of this. So, wow, Eerie Hacker? I don't know how to pronounce your name. Okay, so anyway, my first question that I'm going to be answering is from my friend Mike or LWM2000. And the question is, how much swag does Mike have? My answer for you, Mike, is swag, swag like Caillou. That is how much swag you have. Okay? That is how much. The second question that I'm going to be answering is from Cameron 2510, and it's will this be answered? And yes, it will. I just there you go. Oh, there's a diamond. Scribbles. Thank you. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Let's see what else. What else? What else? What other questions? I have a whole bunch. The third is from Zomboy, and the question is, are you secretly a man? I obviously sound so much like a man, Zomboy. I mean, can't you tell? Like, obviously I'm secretly a man. No, just kidding, I'm not. That'd be a little weird. I'm not answering questions in chat right now. Ripjoel00 or Jake asked, would you ever consider being my friends? And to that I have to say, nice grammar, Jake. And I believe we already are friends. I mean, you have my Skype, you have my phone number. It's I don't have an extra scribbles. What else? Victor asked, who's your twin? And my answer to that, Victor, is you are my twin. You have been my twin for a few months since we had the same onesie. So now we don't, but you know what? That's okay. All right, so what else do I have? Cryogenic Dragon asked, is it 9 in the afternoon? The only reason I'm answering this question is because Panic at the Disco is quite possibly one of my favorite bands. Pancake. Oh, by the way, if you guys don't understand the whole Mama Duck thing, Pancake Guy and Spoots are my baby ducks, okay? They're my baby ducks, don't question it. I don't even remember how that came to be a thing, but it did. Alright, so my next question. Jacob Plays MC wants to know why Ashley Marie hates me. She hates me in that video, where she recorded with Vic and Jerome. At that point in time, I had never killed her. I would just kind of leave her for other people. And supposedly, I did kill her, and that is why she hates me. But I actually did give her a legitimate reason to hate me, I guess. I'd killed her on like Orient on V2 or something, not too long ago. And the other question he has for me is, what time do you usually see Bayesian on the Nexus EST? I really don't take too much note, but it seems around 5:30 to like 7 maybe at the latest. That's probably the latest I have seen them on. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, they all get on at different time. Wow. They all get on at a different time, so like I can't really tell you a specific time just because it's different every time. So, fangirling, don't you dare. My next question is from Banksy, who made that Swagalicious thumbnail? And you know what, Banksy, you did. I give props to Banksy. He's actually, I know that we don't talk all that much, dude, but yeah, thank you so much for that. It's actually, I was pretty amazed with it. I was like, whoa, that's a really nice thumbnail. Probably Or I wouldn't say that's better than the one because I like the other one that I had. But I like that one considerably a lot. Okay, so chests. I'm ignoring chests. Okay. Gianna asks, would you ever do a little Skype call thing with your fans? The only reason that I mean, I've been thinking about it like a lot actually. I would make a fan Skype, but I always forget my login to Skype. So I would probably make it, forget the login, forget what email I use, forget what password completely, and just like never be able to talk to anyone. But I might make one. I just have to be careful who I give that to because you never know who's gonna DOS you basically. That's what I'm afraid of. Oh, Scribbles needs help. Where? With what? There, oh, okay, Scribbles. Where's this person? How dare this person try to hurt you? Oh, okay, herein. Okay, well then, I guess let's go on with these questions. Astra Gaming asked, will you add me on Skype? Well, as I said, as I have said plenty of times before as in Hub, my Skype is private. That's because the Skype that everybody uses to talk to me is my personal Skype. And I really, really don't like giving that out. My Skype is also very old, so Pancake, I'm on my way. You have a diamond for me, I think. So that's good. Next question is, what do you use to edit your videos slash upload? Okay, what do I use to edit my videos and upload my videos? Well, I use Sony Vegas to edit them at least. Obviously use YouTube to upload. yeah, Sony Vegas 12, I think it is. I think can't be too sure. But it does make it so I get like two, whoa, that's people. Like 2 FPS when I try to play. I'm gonna watch this and see what happens. Oh, there's Captain Scribbles. Okay, we're good. Okay. So I'll go back to answering questions after this fight. Wow, Scrib. Oh, wow, Scribbles. Okay, come on, come on. You're probably solo. Okay. Oh my god. Jake, Vortex. Cam answer. Ah, oh, Scribbles. Don't get in the way. Oh, okay. No! Oh, yes! Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. Oh god. Scribbles, help! Help! Scribbles, do you not? Did you? Oh, I guess he was hitting both of us. Okay, that's awesome. Just run. Yeah, okay, Scribbles. Yeah, that's good. That's a good advice right there. I think I will follow that advice. Oh, hey, look, Pinky Guy and people. They're getting chased, I think. Ash has to live. Oh, why do you say I have to live, Scribbles? Because I'm recording? Okay. Anyways, next question is from Mine Up. And the question is actually let me go make this sword first and then I'll answer the question. Because I can't read it. It's way too long. I don't okay, there we go. There we go. All right, so it's how do you always run into YouTubers on the Nexus, and will you start doing videos on Nexus V2? All right, so how I run into YouTubers is luck. They spawn in my face, essentially. Nabid. And then for Nexus V2, I'll record the mini games on there, but as for the survival games, it's a little too laggy for me. Hey, Nabbit. Nabbit, bad. Bad Nabbit. Hi, Pancake. Okay, so Yeah, Nexus V2 is a little bit laggy. I think once they fix the lag, obviously I will be playing on Nexus V2 a lot more. But I can't for the moment because no spoods. Stop. Okay. Spoods is cussing. I'm sorry, but okay, this team is a little bit too big. Well, it's not really a team, it's more of a truce. It's a truce with the baby ducks. Okay, so the next question is from Edwin Nava. How old are you and how long have you known Crazy Pandas? I am 20 years old, which I know, especially if you've ever seen me, I don't look like it at all. But I am, even though I'm like short and look like I'm maybe 16. And how long have I known Crazy Pandas? I think I've known him for about a year, maybe a little less than a year. And I've been dating him for 7 months. Yeah, 7 months. Okay, what else? What else? Oh, I fell into water. Okay. Yeah, you didn't see that. Okay. So, ZX Gen Gaming asked, how many subs did you have before Mitch's vid? I had 493. So, I already had like a decent amount, and then that happened, and I got more, and I love all of you, honestly. Let's see. What else? I have these all written down too, so that's why I'm kind of like hiding in places so I can read them, just so you guys knew. Randomushi Videos asked, "Do you play Pixelmon?" I do play Pixelmon. I broke Pixelmon for a while. I don't know what I did. I don't know. I honestly don't know what I did to it, but I broke it. And it took me the longest time to get it back, and now that I have it back, I have been playing it a little bit more. I wanted those eggs. So I don't play on the Nexus's Pixelmon. I find other servers. My friend Magikarp has his own server that he can download a world onto. So I do sometimes use that when it's up. I don't think it's been up recently though, even though I took Scribbles, bad Scribbles. Don't do that. Oh my God. anyway, Scribbles, I love you, but that was, oh my God, you almost gave me a heart attack. All right, so Astro Gaming asked. It's not like Kill or Scribbles. Okay, so he asks, will you be doing more games on your channel, and will you ever show your face or play with me? Alright, as for other games on my channel, it depends. Do you guys want me to play other games? If so, leave, like, suggestions, I guess? I'm pretty much up for just about anything. I have, CSGO. I have Amnesia Dark Descent. I forget what other games I actually have, but I have like a decent amount, and I actually just got my Xbox working. So once I get games for that, if I could figure out how to record that kind of stuff, I could possibly record stuff on that if you guys want me to. But yeah. Quack. Pancake guy. Okay. All right. So, diamond sword. Sorry. All right. So, what else is there? Oh, will I ever show my face? I think I need to get a better webcam because my webcam actually shows me in like 280p. So I want to get like a 720p camera, I guess. And then I'll probably figure out how to like sync everything up, so that'll be interesting. Mostly because like I play on a laptop, if you guys didn't know, and like I just sit on my bed and play this game and record on it. So it's like I'm very comfortable, and I'm just like staring at my laptop with like a blank expression unless somebody makes me laugh or something. And I don't know, it's kind of weird. And your other question was, will you play with me if you can get into my game? I generally, if it's not too many people, I will team with fans, or I'll pick specific fans. I don't want to promise anything to anyone, but yeah, I will play with you if you get into my game. I'm basically on like all the time, so. Okay, what else is there? All Dim Game Plays said, "Who made your outro?" Damien's Graphics, or no, not Damien's Graphics. Sorry, that's my intro. One of my subscribers actually made the picture, and I thought it was like really well done. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna use this with the song that I have for it, and like. Yeah, it looks really nice, so I'm pretty happy with it. Honestly, I forget who it was, but I love you for that. I didn't even ask you to do that, so that's awesome. Campster asked, "What started you into YouTube, and how did you get successful?" What started me was like I saw YouTubers like Mitch Strom, Tomahawk Grazer, and they looked like they were having like fun and stuff. What's going on in this chat? Wait a second. Oh, okay then. But yeah, it looked like they had fun and stuff, and I kind of, I guess, looked up to them in a way. So I was like, you know what? I want to do something like that. So I tried, and I guess getting into games with Mitch and Jerome, I guess, kind of helped with that too. I mean, I didn't really think I was ever gonna get like as far as I did with this, just for the pure fact that like when I had 38 subs or whatever, I didn't really like think I was ever gonna get to like 1,000 or anything like that. And I wouldn't post regularly because basically those 38 were like people that I knew, and I was just like, you know what, this is kind of awkward. And I just kind of like wouldn't do stuff. If I really wanted to, I would, but otherwise I was just kind of like, nah. How did I get successful? Your guess is as good as mine. I know a lot of my subs came from Bajan, just from being in his videos and stuff and like killing him with like half a heart both times. But we don't talk about that. And I actually do get a lot of hate for that because, oh, you had better stuff, you 3v1. No, I 1v1'd him. Maybe I had better stuff, I don't remember. But he also has no NCP, and I get really bad lag back. And I generally say on my screen it doesn't get recorded all the time, but I get really bad lag. On like so, especially on this particular map, like at spawn, I hit the grass more than I hit people. So I guess that's kind of whatever. Okay, so I'm almost actually done, I think. Kate Gaia asked, "Could you ask Beijing Canadian if you could team up for videos?" That's a little easier said than done. I would probably have to have a certain amount of subs, and I honestly don't think he would say yes. But then again, I also don't know. I haven't tried. I assume like, if enough people ask or kind of like leave comments on his videos and stuff, maybe, but it's really doubtful. That would probably actually be like the best day of my life, though. So, yeah, that'd be kind of cool if it happens, but I doubt it. How? Wait, what am I getting hit by? Who? Oh. Oh, you're sneaky. Wow. Wow, fangirling. I see how it is, girl. Okay, whatever. All right, so before this goes into deathmatch, Nana Lopez asked, "What is it that you don't like about Mitch?" I generally like him, honestly. I think the only thing I don't like is that his server gives me lag back. But I mean, I don't know, he also kind of, I don't know, he, it's kind of hard to answer that. Wow. Spoods? Okay, chew me, Spoods. But yeah, there's really nothing that I don't really dislike particularly about him. So, I guess there's that. All right, I'm actually gonna I'm gonna. Oh, Spoots, you have a diamond sword. Spoots, you have a diamond sword. No. Spoot. Oh gosh. Oh god. Is he block hitting? I swear. Oh yay. Okay. So I guess I'll go into another game and finish up these questions. Mama duck for the. Thank you, Spoots. GG. That was actually a pretty good fight, even though I got like glitched on a thing. But it's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go into another game. Let's see, which one should I go into? Let's see. Oh, those are all maintenance. Let's oh, 38. Okay. Cabin Scribbles, vote 2. Okay, so I can actually read these now. Okay, so Kisa Johnson asked, "Do you have pets?" I do. I have a cat. You've probably heard me yell at her in a recording or two. My Aiki is stuck. But yeah, I also used to have fish. I've had hermit crabs. I had a dog. I know you're on the call, Pancake. But yeah, like my cat, her name is Sugar. She's like 9 years old. She is my child, essentially. I've had her since she was 4 months old. So yeah, I could probably. There's a lot of pictures of her on my Instagram if you want to go see what she looks like. She's just a regular gray brown tabby cat thing. But yeah, my Instagram is also Ashlyn Digital if you do want to check that out. I post a lot of pictures of my cat, the cats that I have at work for adoption. Myself, a lot of selfies on there. Oh yeah, my favorite map. All right. Let's see what else. Ashley A asked, "How old are the people you record with sometimes like Crazy Track, Ripjaw, and Dark Soul MC?" All right. Crazy or Jeff is 17. Track is either 16 or 17. Ripjaw is 14 or 15. And Dark Soul MC is also 14 or 15, I'm pretty sure. They're awesome, even though, I mean, I know that a lot of people that play this obviously are younger than me, but that's okay. And I mean, Jeff's like my boyfriend, and I mean, I don't really record with him all the time, and I do feel bad about that, and I probably should. I used to record with Track a lot more than I do now, and that should also change, but it hasn't so far, and it should, and I miss them a lot, actually. I'm kind of realizing now that, like, doing solo recordings, this is exactly why I don't do solo recordings, because I feel really awkward and I feel bad about, like, leaving all my friends and stuff. And also, my throat ends up hurting, like, really bad by talking this much. But that's okay. I said I would do a solo game, and I'm doing a solo game. So, this is what you get. Now you see why I don't do them often. Okay, let me get the chest. There we go. Boots. Okay. Oh, there's a person here. Okay. I game for fun. You die for fun. Maybe. If I could catch. If I don't get. Okay. Unless you get away from me, then you live for fun. Okay. I game for fun. You should, like. Even though I know you have nothing, and I have, like, full armor and a wood sword. I almost said stone sword. Why does my map always reload, like right at that specific part? Come on, I game for fun. Come on, I game for fun. Yay! Come in. You're. Why do I get lag back? Come on, please. Please. Come on. Are you gonna run forever? I mean, I would too. So I'm not saying that, like, running is a bad thing. Man, why am I getting, like, frame rate lag? That's weird. And, like, this one. Oh, it's probably all the glowstone. I almost never come here. Come on. You know what? I'm about to give up on you. I game for fun? Okay, you get to live. Alright, anyway, let's go on with this. Nana Lopez asks, do you go to Minecon and where are you from? I have never been to Minecon before. I really do want to go, so I'll probably go to the one that's next year. Just for the pure fact that. Is that pancake? No, that's not pancake. Okay. Is that hacks? No, okay. Oh no. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I am so dead. I am so dead. I am so dead. Maybe. Spoods, help! Yes, spoods! Spoods, oh my god. Thank you so much. Okay, spoods, you are literally a lifesaver. Thank you so much. Take that stuff. Take that chest plate. You deserve that chest plate. You also deserve this. You take that stuff. Okay, or not. That's fine. All right, so, and where do I live? I live in Pennsylvania, small town. I live basically near Philly, I guess. Which I go into Philly all the time for like concerts and stuff. So I guess that's cool. Although Philly is kind of a dangerous place, but you know, I haven't died yet. So, I mean, it's okay, right? I mean, I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. Okay, the next question that I'm gonna answer is Pancake Guy asked me, do you love me more than Ninja Pancake? All right. So while I do love Ninja Pancake and all, I also love Pancake Guy. Pancake Guy is one of my baby ducks. And you can't just betray your baby ducks. So I have to love my baby duck more than I love Ninja Pancake. And I apologize for that, Ninja Pancake, if you ever do listen to this. I didn't want it to like be this way, but I can't betray my baby ducks. Like I can't. I cannot bring myself to do that. That would destroy every last bit of. Who are you? Wait a second. Goodbye. They'll destroy every little bit of trust that they have in me, and I cannot bring myself to do that. Especially not to my baby ducks, okay? Eerie Haker? Nice on starting middle school. Oh, I'm taller than you! Oh, but you're 11. Okay. You know what? I don't even feel special anymore. I'm taller than a little kid, basically. I'm taller than a person 9 years younger than me. All right. Or yeah, barely taller too. That's the sad part about this. All right, so let's see, what's the next question? Spider Pig asked, how many grapes do Mama Duck see today? Is the answer five? I think the answer is five. I don't know. I didn't know that like Mama Ducks eat grapes, but I mean I love grapes and I'm a Mama Duck. So like when I eat grapes, I eat like the whole thing of grapes. Like I don't stop at five. I eat all of them. And I know I don't even care if I eat all of them. Okay. I love grapes. I almost never have grapes. Grapes are probably my favorite thing. But that's how many grapes Mama Ducks eat, okay? Okay. all right. So from All right, that one was Spider Pigs. Jake or Ripjaw asked, how many cats can a human being fit in their anus? If I was recording my face right now, you would have seen a look that was half disturbed and half, why am I friends with you? I mean, I love you and all, but who comes up with that kind of question? Like, honestly, who thinks about that? I don't even want, like, I don't even want to know how you came up with that question. Like, I don't understand. And I can't bring myself to answer that for you. Because that's like one of those things that you would ask when it's like after midnight and I'm recording our Skype calls because they're hilarious. Okay? That's that kind of question, Jake. I hope you're proud. And finally, Nabbit Nabber, who is actually not in this game. Did he die? He's not in the game. Oh, I'm sad. Well, anyway, this is a really long question, guys. Okay. So, the question is, in the essence of life, what is a liberty of meaning? Is it being a sightseer of 4'11"? Is it being a mama duck hoarding a bunch of baby ducks leading away from danger? Is it having 1K but no satisfaction of the life of living? And the final, most endearing question, what does the fox say? Cue the "What Does the Fox Say" music video. Honestly, Nabbit, when you were telling me that in the Skype call, like, I guess what now? It's probably like 20 minutes ago. And like, I was staring at my laptop screen, like, what is this person's? What are you saying? I just, I think, I mean, I just. What? Who? That's like Jake level right there, Nabbit. That is Jake level. I don't even think you know what I mean by that is Jake level, but that is Jake level. I hope you are proud of yourself. Just kidding. yeah, but definitely, honestly, what does the fox say though? I think they bark or something, I'm not entirely sure. But I've also never seen a fox in real life. I do want to get one like tattooed on my leg though. That'd be kind of cool. I mean, I already have like a scorpion there and like on my ankle, so that would be really cool. And I just want to check to make sure that I am not missing any questions. I think I answered them all. And the fact that this took like 1.5 games to answer is kind of amazing. A lot of the questions though were, why does Ashley Marie hate you? Which I have explained, I have tried explaining before, but that game, my audio didn't record, so I had to make it a speed game, and that kind of sucked, and I was really sad, and I was just like, oh, okay. So, I mean, I guess there's that. Who died? Spoots? Spoots, baby duck? Baby duck? Darling, why did you die? How did you die? Oh, Spoots. I'm sorry. I'll try to win this for you, Spoots. I'll try my hardest. I mean, I haven't even. I've had the stone sword all game. I shouldn't have. What duck am I? You're the adopted duck, JJ. You're the adopted duck. I'm sorry you had to find out this way. But I'm pretty sure you were the one with the accent in the call. And I don't have an accent. Yeah, you were obviously adopted. Obviously adopted. I'm just gonna chill on my pedestal and see what happens, maybe. Or not. I wanted to fall. I wanted to fall. A kip? What's a kip mean? Like, honestly? Skirt. Oh, that's JJ. 1v1s. Well then, Scribbles. Alright. I would prefer 1v1s because I really. I feel like JJ and Pancake should fight. Wait, what kind of weapon? JJ and Pancake. I'm trying to make this fair. Like, they have the better weapons out of all of us. So, what does Scribbles have? Oh, well, I mean, I guess I'll fight. Oh. Just gonna say. Honestly, like, I feel bad about this. Like, I try not to team and stuff, but, or sometimes. And it just ends up happening because I know, like, just about every person on this. I can wait. Oh, no, don't make it a boring deathmatch. Wait, JJ just teleported. Pancake, baby duck, you come here. Good baby duck. Okay. Let them fight. Let them fight. I just want a weapon, because Scribbles has an enchanted sword. Can I have sword? And I would die. Oh, okay. I wasn't asking you, baby duck, but okay. I can live with that. Okay. Alright. Baby duck. Baby duck versus mama duck. There we go. Go! Aw. Oh, crap. Pancake, that was probably your biggest mistake. All right. Well, okay. Rex, I did. I won't. I kill my babies. I killed my baby. Like, I can't live with myself. I can't live with that. And I'm still not a duck. I'm done. Scribbles, you can be my chicken. Be my chicken. He's probably gonna be so confused, chicken. I saw chickens first. Or you can be my. Oh, what could he be? What could he be? Could be. My kitty. You could be my cat. Yeah, you could be my cat. Okay. You can be my cat. Scribs is not my cat. Awesome. I'm getting a call. When are you ready? All right, Captain. Don't make me look bad. Just kidding. I know you're like better than me. So. In 20 sec. No. No, I'm not letting this run out. No, Scribbles, Scribbles, Scribbles. No. I can't even see you in there. I have no idea where you are or where I am. Oh man, are you sick? Really? Okay then. I couldn't see you. It's okay. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Also thank you once again for 1K. I really do appreciate that. If I don't know if I'll ever do solo commentary ever again. Just 'cause I find it really awkward. I'm not that good at it, honestly. And yeah, but anyway, if you are new by any chance, make sure to subscribe if you do like my content. Make sure to leave a like on the video. It does actually really help me see what you guys want and what I do that is good and what I do that's bad. And if you would like to comment, you could always do that too. I'm sorry I say like every 5 seconds too. That's just like a nervous thing, I think. I'm not entirely sure, guys. I'm so sorry about that. But yeah. Thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate every single one of you, even if, like, I don't know. Most of you only subbed because Bayesian, but I appreciate it anyway. And yeah, see you on the next video, guys. Bye.